there's a lot of them around. But when you open it, quite often the interior is completely missing. And over the years, it's sort of worn, torn, and then it's just used as an empty box. But I just like this one, because inside it's got its original little paper-lined tray. It's a lovely little Regency or early Victorian sewing box. And I know it's very quiet, but it's had use. And to me, that is proper 19th century social